This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Stigmergy is a mechanism of indirect coordination, through the environment, between agents or actions. The principle is that the trace left in the environment by an action stimulates the performance of a next action, by the same or a different agent. In that way, subsequent actions tend to reinforce and build on each other, leading to the spontaneous emergence of coherent, apparently systematic activity. Stigmergy is a form of self-organization. It produces complex, seemingly intelligent structures, without need for any planning, control, or even direct communication between the agents. As such, it supports efficient collaboration between extremely simple agents, who lack any memory, intelligence, or even individual awareness of each other. Contents 1. History 2. Stigmergic behavior in lower organisms 3. Analysis of human behavior 31. Analysis of human social movements 311. Stigmergic society 4. See also 5. References 6. External links. History. The term «stigmergy» was introduced by French biologist Pierre-Paul Grasset in 1959 to refer to termite behavior. He defined it as «stimulation of workers by the performance they have achieved». It is derived from the Greek words stigma stigma mark, sign, and ergon ergon work, action, and captures the notion that an agent's actions leave signs in the environment, signs that it and other agents sense and that determine and incite their subsequent actions later on. A distinction was made between the stigmergic phenomenon, which is specific to the guidance of additional work, and the more general, non-work specific incitation, for which the term semitectonic communication was coined by E. O. Wilson, from the Greek words sema sema sign, token, and tecton-tecton craftsman, builder. There is a need for a more general, somewhat less clumsy expression to denote the evocation of any form of behavior or physiological change by the evidences of work performed by other animals, including the special case of the guidance of additional work. Stigmergy is now one of the key concepts in the field of swarm intelligence. Stigmergic behavior in lower organisms. Stigmergy was first observed in social insects. For example, ants exchange information by laying down pheromones, the trace, on their way back to the nest when they have found food in. That way, they collectively develop a complex network of trails, connecting the nest in the most efficient way to the different food sources. When ants come out of the nest searching for food, they are stimulated by the pheromone to follow the trail towards the food source. The network of trails functions as a shared external memory for the ant colony in computer science. This general method has been applied in a variety of techniques called ant colony optimization, which search for solutions to complex problems by depositing virtual pheromones along paths that appear promising. Other eusocial creatures, such as termites, use pheromones to build their complex nests by following a simple decentralized rule set. Each insect scoops up a mud ball or similar material from its environment, invests the ball with pheromones, and deposits it on the ground, initially in a random spot. However, termites are attracted to their nestmates' pheromones and are therefore more likely to drop their own mud balls on top of their neighbors. The larger the heap of mud becomes, the more attractive it is, and therefore the more mud will be added to it. Positive feedback over time. This leads to the construction of pillars, arches, tunnels, and chambers. Stigmergy has even been observed in bacteria, various species of which differentiate into distinct cell types and which participate in group behaviors that are guided by sophisticated temporal and spatial control systems. Spectacular examples of multicellular behavior can be found among the myxobacteria. Myxobacteria travel in swarms containing many cells kept together by intercellular molecular signals. Most myxobacteria are predatory. Individuals benefit from aggregation as it allows accumulation of extracellular enzymes which are used to digest prey microorganisms when nutrients are scarce. Myxobacterial cells aggregate into fruiting bodies, within which the swarming cells transform themselves into dormant myxospores with thick cell walls. The fruiting process is thought to benefit myxobacteria by ensuring that cell growth is resumed with a group swarm of myxobacteria, rather than isolated cells. Similar life cycles have developed among the cellular slime molds. The best known of the myxobacteria, Myxococcus xanthus and Stigmatella aurantiaca, are studied in various laboratories as prokaryotic models of development. Analysis of human behavior. Stigmergy, studied in eusocial creatures and physical systems, has been proposed as a model of analyzing some robotic systems, multi-agent systems, communication in computer networks, networks, and online communities on the Internet, there are many collective projects where users interact only by modifying local parts of their shared virtual environment. Wikipedia is an example of this. The massive structure of information available in a wiki, or an open-source software project such as the free BSD kernel, could be compared to a termite nest. One initial user leaves a seed of an idea, a mudball, which attracts other users who then build upon and modify this initial concept, eventually constructing an elaborate structure of connected thoughts. In addition, the concept of Stigmergy has also been used to describe how cooperative work such as building design may be integrated. Designing a large contemporary building involves a large and diverse network of actors, e.g. architects, building engineers, static engineers, building services engineers. Their distributed activities may be partly integrated through practices of Stigmergy. Analysis of human social movements. The rise of open-source software in the 21st century has disrupted the business models of some proprietary software providers, and open content projects like Wikipedia have threatened the business models of companies like Britannica. Researchers have studied collaborative open-source projects, arguing they provide insights into the emergence of large-scale peer production and the growth of gift economy. Stigmergy also occurs with social movements, such as the arc from WikiLeaks cable release in summer 2010 to the developments in global Occupy movement. The Occupy movement itself operates Stigmergically, with innovations developed by one node becoming part of the total movement's common toolkit, Stigmergic Society. Heather Marsh, associated with the Occupy movement, WikiLeaks, and Anonymous, has proposed a new social system where competition as a driving force would be replaced with a more collaborative society. This proposed society would not use representative democracy but new forms of governance generated by user groups and collaborative methods, including Stigmergy. With Stigmergy, an initial idea is freely given, and the project is driven by the idea, not by a personality or group of personalities. No individual needs permission. Competitive or consensus cooperative to propose an idea or initiate a project. The Hong Kong Umbrella Movement in 2014 were quoted recommending Stigmergy as a way forward. See also Ant Mill, Constructal Law, Spontaneous Order, Swarm Intelligence, Watchmaker Analogy. References: Carrot, A. B. Marsh, L. Stigmergic Epistemology, Stigmergic Cognition. Cognitive Systems Research, doi, 101016, JCOGSYS 200706009. Bonobo, E. Editor's Introduction, Stigmergy, Special Issue of Artificial Life on Stigmergy Volume 5, Issue 2, Spring 1999, p. 95-96. Sociobiology, The New Synthesis, E. O. Wilson, 1975-2000, p. 186. Perunik, H. V. D. 2003, Making Swarming Happen. In Proc of CONF on Swarming and Network-Enabled Command, Control, Communications, Computers, Intelligence, Surveillance and Reconnaissance. C4ISR, McLean, Virginia, USA, January 2003. Beckers, R., Holland, O.E. and Denuberg, J.L., From Local Actions to Global Tasks, Stigmergy and Collective Robotics. Artificial Life IV 1994, p. 181-189. Shapiro, James A. June 1988, Bacteria as Multicellular Organisms, PDF Scientific American 258-6-82-89, doi, 101038, Scientific American 0688-82, retrieved 8 September 2013. Carrot Mark Elliott on Stigmergy, Citizen Wikis, Collaborative Environments, YouTube, 26 August 2009. Carrot M. C. Journal, Media Culture Orgo. Article Stigmergy 30, From Ants to Economies. Stigmergy papers published on Scientific Commons. A growing list of published articles. A series of review articles. Haligan, F. 2016. Stigmergy as a Universal Coordination Mechanism. I. Definition and Components. Cognitive Systems Research. https://doiorg/10116/jcogses2051200002. Haligan, F. 2016. Stigmergy as a Universal Coordination Mechanism 2, Varieties and Evolution. Cognitive Systems Research. https://doiorg/10116/jcogses2051200007. VE Swarming. Biological Swarming. Agent-based Model in Biology. Bait Ball. Collective Animal Behavior. Feeding Frenzy. Flock Flocking. Herd-herd behavior, mixed species foraging, flock-mobbing behavior, pack-pack hunter, patterns of self-organization in ants, shoaling and schooling, sort-sol symmetry, breaking of escaping ants, swarming behavior, swarming honeybee, swarming motility, animal migration, altitudinal tracking, coded wire tag. Bird migration, flyways, reverse migration, cell migration, fish migration, deal, vertical lecipsian, salmon run, sardine run, homing, natal philopatry, insect migration, butterflies, monarch, sea turtle migration, swarm algorithms, agent-based models. Ant colony optimization, artificial ants, Boyd's crowd simulation, particle swarm optimization, swarm intelligence, swarm simulation, collective motion, active matter, collective motion, self-propelled particles, clustering, Vicek model, swarm robotics, ant robotics, I swarm, microbotics, swarm robotics. Symbrion related topics, allele effect, animal navigation, collective intelligence, decentralized system, eusociality, group size measures, microbial intelligence, mutualism, predator satiation, quorum sensing, spatial organization, Stigmergy, military swarming, task allocation and partitioning of social insects.